here. Enter over there. That was faster going down. Okay. And yes, by the way, this is actually spring. It is May right now. But as you can see, there's a few inches of snow. I came up from Colorado Springs and it was snowing. And I am here in Boulder and it's snowing. And it was snowing everywhere in between. Rob Evan from the Northern Colorado Nerfers has been in contact with me tonight because he knows I'm running really late thanks to the blizzard conditions. Maybe he can tell me if I'm in the right spot. Here's the engineering center. Man, I really wish they'd let him play outside. This seems awesome. Don't mind me, I'm just walking around a college campus all by myself at night looking for zombies. Okay, so I just got a call from Rob from the Northern Colorado Nerfers, and apparently we are going to meet up, which makes me a lot happier. It is what it is. How's it going, man?
You're good. How's it going?
Cold,
so
but in. Yeah, same here, man. Same here. Thank you.
Gotta love the snow.
Oh, yeah.
So it's nice. I missed a very easy, short first round.
I saw a lot of the up and downs in the stairwells.
Yeah. Well, like Hindu mod stuff.
Yeah.
They're kind of on the
nice.
So, this next round will be an attrition round. For those of you who were here last time, that should be very familiar. For those of you who were not, here's how this is going to happen. In a moment, when I'm done talking, you're going to go back to the table. You're going to put down most of your gear. We have four original zombies.
Where is this?
The stun timer for original zombies is 45 seconds. Stun timer for regular undead, 1 minute. Just like the round before this one.
I get six.
Anything else?
Four. He's got two already.
Why? I have one.
Do you not have a pistol? I can loan you a pistol.
Because he's silly.
You could share one.
Yes.
And one. Or maybe one per secret.
The objective is to live until the end of the game. It is now 12:16.
This game will be second round. 45. I'm going to go down to the basement. The one is over.
There goes.
Wherever it is, we go.
Okay, so now we each have a dart. And you have two?
I got two.
Okay, I've got two and a sock.
I've got three. I know where.
All right.
Micah.
Now what?
All right, we're going to let him get.
Should we get it up? Yeah. We get CCB acquainted with the engineering center? Or the maze that is the engineering center? That is now more of a maze?
Are you telling me that I shouldn't be surprised design students were involved with this?
Well,
the
here's
The nickname of this building here is Gotham. Because of the outside, that's what it looks like.
Nice. All right,
Matt, tell me.
No. Yes, the thing is, we sent him on a mission to basically map out the entire engineering center. So over the course of a few weeks, he mapped out the entire engineering center, mainly for this game and mainly for future games.
Oh, and I've been down.
Yeah, let's do that.
Well, down is
I do hate this staircase.
Let's do it.
But I don't think the zombies have been here yet.
We hope.
Well, with my triad on the sock, I feel uncomfortable.
There?
Claire. We don't have any darts
from here.
No,
but
we don't.
Yeah. Sorry. Seems Jesse's hammer shot is a premature
evacuation.
See you had
a premature evacuation.
From us. But that's okay with me.
Was there another evil can down there?
No, there's a door.
Oh.
I'm just closing. Being a mod, I have to close open doors.
Copy that. We don't go into like offices or classrooms, is that right?
Well, yeah, it's just a precaution because some people will. Like, the very beginning of last game, there were some people on the third floor and we were only supposed to go basement first and second.
Okay.
So we had to go up there and make sure
they're... They can still come through this, yeah.
Make sure there's no one on there.
Hey, look. They're flipping the...
I was happy to make him equip and sock to be there again.
Lights went off. They went off before. Are they motion sensor? It's a 1 minute spawn, right? 45 Rosie. Incoming from behind. Behind. Probably one more. Three altogether, I think.
Three to take
them. Yeah, I was totally right on that call. Zombie behind!
Okay, we got a dead Z.
I'll take her down.
There's a stairwell up there we can take.
Alright.
Okay.
One here.
One. Two Z behind!
Down.
We got it. Pick up the darts.
Got you over there.
Got it.
Okay.
Incoming.
Oh,
Let him come, let him come, let him come. Let him come. There's four, there's four, there's four. Girl here. Still got one up, one up. That's a great moment right there.
Down.
Guys, hold it. Hold it, okay.
We got one up.
Rise, he's trying to make us think there's more than one. Noise. There's our sprinter. There's our sprinter.
Sprinting behind the two guys. This place is not safe.
Honestly, if I were you, I wouldn't come through here because we've got a bunch of humans and two guardians on that side.
This way is not safe.
Just saying.
This way is not safe. That's safe.
Guardians, it is your destiny.
I want to take the pot shot, Rob.
Oh, there's a shot.
All right.
Incoming, 5Zs, 5Zs.
Oh,
hello.
Spread out, we need a guardian.
5Zs.
What the guardian?
Zs.
What is the guardian?
Let's keep it straight. Need extra eyes and extra bodies.
Need more guns.
Z's. Z's.
Come here, come here. The Zs, four. It's coming around your way. Turn around.
Who is it?
It's a zombie.
Watch your backs, that way.
Where's Jesse? NBC!
Ready?
Okay. Hey, bathrooms.
Call the herd.
Hey guys, let's spread out.
10, 9, 8.
Where's our guardians?
They
went the other way.
5, 4.
That takes it.
3. 2
coming.
2, 1.
Yeah, so you got one bullet there.
They're not parked.
A sock.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but they have
socks
like
are deadly, man. Socks are deadly.
Oh, yeah,
what's the point of the big rocket?
It's a dart.
Why not? Why don't you have a big rocket?
Oh, nice.
We call it the nut puncher. Okay.
I was wondering where you guys were.
Human reinforcements
yeah,
here.
Sorry.
No, dude, you're fine. Marcus is up there. We got about 5 of them.
What?
Just call him, call him, call him. Just take him down.
Good luck.
All right. Thank you.
Do we want to follow them or not?
It's a zombie center. We'll keep them away from the zombie.
Hold myself on you. All right, we need to get somewhere.
Let's go that way.
We need something.
Good work. It's ridiculous.
Well,
you are one of the most intimidating zombies we've seen in a while. It
works.
Somewhat.
Watch.
Super nice.
Alright.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Together. Just crowd them. Well, that was easier than I expected. Two of them went up in there. Somebody sunk back over here somewhere.
It's good thing this is going past her and go
through there.
Well, how about let's block up, take these four.
Sure.
Have somebody watch the door.
Don't waste your ammo on them if you can't retrieve, right?
exactly.
Yeah. That's why I hold my sock.
Copy.
Not fire. Water break.
How could they do that? Why couldn't they just put it like a few feet back?
We got the water fountain behind us.
What water fountain?
Is it still hanging out just up there somewhere?
It might be.
I mean, do we want to go through the door and take him?
Yeah, we
could. I'll just swing and pull it. I'll pull it.
There's another one behind him. Didn't move.
Right
here? I baited you out.
Alright. There might be more than eight, a buddy.
Yeah. Somebody who doesn't really mind.
Yep, shadow. Watch your right, watch your right, watch your right. Somebody watch from back here still?
That sounds like. Does Andrew want
to
go?
You want to go up?
Yeah, we want to go upstairs?
Yeah, let's go upstairs. There's one,
two. There's two up on the next level. For the last
time. Somebody just want to tag him again and reset his timer?
Alright, let's go.
Move it up.
Moving on up. Right, okay.
Hold in the store. Yeah, we're holding away from you guys.
Behind.
How many?
There's me.
Oh, that's good.
At least one.
Derek's dead. So Red Guardian's on the loose again.
Hey.
Connor's dead. Blue Guardian's on the loose again. And I'm out of breath because I just
ran. Hey!
Nice.
There's a huge war with us. The entire group of Guardians are dead now.
Yeah, I'm the only one left.
Oh my god.
We've lost the Avengers. Everyone's dead, man. We gotta go. We got
no weapons.
Weapons A! Weapons A!
Cover your backs!
Guys, we're not.
We got another.
Let's go. We cannot get the stairwell.
Yeah,
go.
We need to get out of the stairwell.
Go.
Three. Can't lock the door.
No. Incoming.
Oh, he's up.
Trap.
Get
that.
Go, 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 go!
I got you.
Ah! You were getting all excited, weren't you? Yeah, it seemed like a dead end down here. I was trying to find my way back to drop off my crap, but...
Yeah, it doesn't hurt. Last time Corey and I hit out, like, we got the run night. We hit out in the freaking dark zone over there, like...
Really?
Yeah. No one checked.
Guys, there
I should check. Want to go help me check the dark area?
Sure.
Is there?
Do they care if you still have your human equipment on, or...? As long as your headband's up.
I mean, I'm not.
Yeah,
I was. You took forever to put on. I'm not taking it.
Copy. I'm always like, can you help me with my tie?
I need help with these ones, otherwise it looks like. And the other ones just looks like kind of like I'm shooting heroin. Is that
it? They got me. There's like a whole group of us humans going up the stairs, and they launched through and got me. I was like, crap.
I was in a dispute issue. Like, we had two of the guardians.
Oh yeah, you were in that group. Okay.
Yeah. No, so we came down the stairs. We got some people. Some people were like, hey, we didn't. So I'm talking to these people, and another guy comes up and tags me and is like, dispute that.
Oh,
like,
somebody told me about that,
well,
yeah.
Yeah, like, because another thing is, earlier, we were in a dispute, and all those points were null. So, like, okay, that's cool. Everyone agreed. Walk the other way. Shoot some people around the corner. They said they didn't get hit. They tagged me. I'm just like, no, whatever. I don't care.
I think this is actually where I got tagged.
Hey, look, humans! Yummy!
Hi!
Hey, we got you, man.
You didn't get me. He got me.
There's more.
Why is he still?
So you were not.
I wasn't hit until he shot me.
Go.
So you're got.
Yeah. We need to go back to the start.
Sorry, man.
I'm stunned.
No, I copy. Sorry. Fat man was hiding.
Oh, man. Yeah, I got in that stairwell.
Yeah, no, I was looking down there, and I saw you take a shot at the guy who was behind the door. I'm like,
yeah, are you okay?
So,
yeah,
we're doing another round after this.
DLC!
We got two Guardians by the DLC. Any of you are still up?
Two Guardians by the DLC?
Yeah. Please, we need your help! Two Guardians, DLC!
Let's go, guys!
Where's that
it's
at?
That way.
What?
Micah!
There's been a couple of tight quarters I've been in since I turned zombie that I was like, wow, this is worse than my gym locker room.